A WDRB News alert, major delays on I-64 right now after a man was hit by a car. You can see the backup here. This is near the Cochran Hill Tunnels. LMPD says a man was walking on I-64 East near Alta Vista Road when he was hit by an unknown vehicle. That driver took off. Police believe the man might have been walking from a nearby stranded car. He was taken to the hospital in critical condition. The traffic unit is investigating. If you know anything about it, you're asked to call 574-LMPD.